young people. And all of us, myself and my disciples, we were living on his salary. So at that time, I called the Lord to be our and the Lord showed me this area, sent me people here, and this here. And each time I remember how God brought me here, I said to myself, this is not just for my ministry. Because when I got here, green forest, there's a small causeway at the back part. I think it's still your first one. Praise the Lord. And also parallel to that was the best land here, on my land. And left, right, no house from the ghetto. That small petrol station before the junction, the police. Left, right, nothing. Then the man was having, second by the right. That's it, nothing. And what got no houses, then the roads were not open. I don't know what I'm doing here. And the Lord God in his infinite mercy. When we were coming to negotiate with the people, we decreased this money from 60 to 48. Still not the money to do. And I don't have grace to ask money from anybody. God told me that in 74, when you call me, no pay for money. Ask. So we couldn't ask anybody. People we are doing this and we couldn't tell them. We are giving you the money. People when I was not moving, they wrote me, the CAC Java wrote that we should move by February. And by May, he said we should move by May. What did I do? No. You are giving too much now, too much for your popularity. You want this day to move? To move from where? The Lord said, yeah, right. Anyway, not to have those stories shocked. Any demand is here one day, you know, we use this on TV before that, before you, before that, and I picked it, and the man's school was minister for steel. The Lord used me to pray for me and find the place, not a politician, I was invited to be the minister. So, in secret, to me, and the Lord said, I dreamt that I was giving you a lot of money. just want faith to be in place. He said this bush, and that is the place. He does not want faith. He said, okay, faith, don't worry, we're teaching us faith. I receive faith. No, I can do with me. Tomorrow in place, let faith carry on pastor to meet us here. We're not going to clear this place tomorrow. And that's how the man came over to find God's money. Forever, he came here.
Ministry is power. Ministry is authority in heaven.
today, fighting, calling. This call that God has given to us, Satan does not want it. Of course, he does not want it. Because we are called to destroy him. See, this civilization, Satan too has civilized. Demons are also civilized now. They are very dangerous. Demons of 1870 that we know that we were fighting. Reverend Bola had left. In 1974, when God called me, we were in the same church in Kajun, singing in the choir. When God prayed, joined me and others who were doing so in the town. They will tell you, the demon will fall down. Jesus is coming soon.